He's killed men who have no equal in the Isles. I'm afraid he'll kill me too. You said this couldn't happen, sir.
I didn't think it could. I always thought one of you, the strongest of you, might kill me. But not a stranger. A man not trained in our methods. But perhaps he will. Remain on watch, and kill him if you can. Maybe he'll surprise us both. So he's dead. Farewell, Lord Regent. Royal Spymaster. Hiram Burrows. You small, great man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again. Just to put a piece of dark metal in your eye. See how you fare against my assassin. No two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life or mine. Why are you fighting? For the men who poisoned you and left you to die? For your dead empress? Go on, strike as if you mean it. You know I killed her. Fool! We're of the same breed, you and I. We kill for others. You think I'm your enemy? I've never lied to you. You've got to strike faster if you want. I have one more surprise for you. I asked for my life when I killed your empress and took her daughter. Something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand, the mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. I remember bending at the shrines, listening as the outsider whispered that I was going to change things, that I was somehow important. It felt good. It made me believe I was powerful. But what have I accomplished? More than you have, or much less. Now I want nothing but to leave this city. And fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing. So my life is in your hands. Make your choice. And you choose mercy. Extraordinary. must be in a basement.
There's no hospital. I told you that. You think they round people up because there's a cure?
They're city guards. They're supposed to protect people.
Can't stand this waiting anymore. The plague wagon's...
Find the outsider!